It actually started very small, out of necessity. Seemed like it took forever, but really 8 years later, here we are.
We have a great product, it works really well, and as you see, I mean, we've been growing our first car show and it has filled out, so it's just been awesome here.
Hi, I'm Randy Ross here at Champion Cooling Systems' first annual car show, and I'm standing here with my friend Randy Siegert. And Randy, tell us what brought you here today and what you're driving.
Well, I'm driving a 1931 Model A that I built from scratch, 51 Ford with an AOD automatic with a Ford 9-inch, 370 gears, so 70 miles an hour is about 2,000 RPMs.
You're one of the rare guys that did a Ford and a Ford.
Yeah, I was doing it the hard way. As air conditioning, the power windows.
And you built this car yourself?
100% except for the sheet metal work. And then I had my hand in the paint and the body work.
And your radiator is supplied by Champion Cooling in this car, right?
Yes, it is, Champion Cooling. It works perfect.
All right, Randy Ross here again at Champion Cooling Systems' first annual car show, here with Lee Norris in his 66 Mustang. What brought you here today?
Well, I've worked with Mike on several other occasions. Mike said, hey, we want to get this going. I said, I'll be a part of it. And so we put this together. And the first thing he asked me after that was, what radiator do I have in my car? And of course, I had to say Champion, because it's the only one that keeps your car cool. In SoCal. You know, we really didn't want to buy this car, but I thought, you know what? It should be fun to make a six-cylinder respectable. We're getting 225 horsepower at the rear wheels from a six-cylinder. But the one problem we did have when we did that is that in the summertime, you couldn't drive it because the temperature was so hot. So that's where Champion came into the picture and got us something that would work with this. And their engineers, along with some of their salespeople, set us up with a unit that now I can drive it with the air on in Palm Springs in the summertime.
We're doing a lot of American-made products for the drag cars and one-offs. We just came out with a Tri-Fi Chevy.
And you do a lot of custom work for people too, right?
Yeah, lots. If you went around here and looked at a lot of the cars, there's a lot of one-off radiators that we build for people here. If not, we take a regular radiator that we have in stock and you can go through and ask us to modify and we can change the hose configuration, put big fans on them. So we try to help out with a lot, you know, because people have unique stuff. They're putting LS motors in something that shouldn't have an LS. So we have to configure it, put steam ports in. So we try to do the best we can to help them. I mean, a lot of people here are hot rodders. We've had stuff, and we just want to help it. We want to get these people with the cars back on the road and enjoy them.
What brought me here today? Michael Harding invited me from our shop, and he wanted me to come by and bring my truck. I've had the truck for about 10 years, maybe, 10 or 12. Well, it was all stock, you know. It was a six-cylinder manual transmission. Now it's got an automatic, and it's a 350 now, so I can drive it on the freeway.
Best in show, dude. Anybody want to see best in show?